I feel so devastated. And deceived and and terrified. I'm afraid I have him on tape talking about kidnapping me, shooting me, put me somewhere where I'll never be found. I'm terrified. The same time, the thought of life without him is terrifying too. I've been with him for 5 years. He's all I know. He's gonna hurt me. Why? I need to leave. I need to leave. I need to leave. You need money to leave. I need money. I need some money. I'm gonna start a GoFundMe. I'll put the link in this video. I've been having a nervous breakdown for like a month straight. He's been telling me that it's not true, that I'm hearing things. And I believed him. He told me that I was the problem. And I wanted it not to be true. Because if it was true, that meant my whole life that I've been. That I loved and I had my home. The last 5 years, it's over. If it was true, it's over, because that means that he. One is cheating on me. Most importantly, two, he wants to kill me. I haven't let him serve me food or give me any unopened drinks for the last like 2 months. Except for one time, I let him give me some pizza because I was busy on my computer and I ate a slice of pizza. And then, like a half hour later, I was violently ill. I had the worst stomach pains ever. I was sweating. I had the chills. I was throwing up. And he was right outside. And I screamed for him for help and he didn't come. He didn't come help me. And I know he can hear me. If anything ever happens to me, Dan Barth didn't. Or he was involved. And Derek Leland. Andrea Osimo. Possibly Dallas Swallows. And a bunch of unknown people, I don't know. It's a bad crowd. Somebody's outside. Please help me. Please help me. I need to get out of here. I'm scared.